Hello children, welcome back to Teacher Geta videos. Do you know where I am? I am on the sky. I am riding these cutie airplanes. Alright, today we are going to talk about number 9. Yeah, number 9. Let's see around. Do you want to take a look with me? Let's find some objects to count with me. Let's go zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh, look at so many things on the sky. But can you tell me which object that can fly without batteries, without machine? It's only with yarn and wind. It's a toy. The boys love to play with. Yeah, that is kite. So many kites here. Let's count. One kite, two kites, three kites, four kites, five kites, six kites, seven kites, eight kites. Oh, more? Nine kites. Yes, there are 9 kites. Ooh, good job, children. Woohoo! Can you see around me so many objects? They are birds, they are kites, they are butterflies. Oh, and so on. But can you tell me which object that has 9 on them?
Are there 9 kites? No. How about helicopter? It's only 1 helicopter, teacher. How about birds? There are 5 birds. So which one? Yeah, butterfly. Good job.
Wow, good job everyone. You can find 9 objects very well. Ooh, let's clap hands together. Now, I want to see. Do you recognize number 9? Can you touch number 9 here? Wow, very good. That is number 9. Good job, children. Now, let's sing with me. Do you want to sing with me? Yeah. We are going to sing the way to write the number 9. Let's sing it. Go around and then slide down. Go around and then slide down. Go around and then slide down to make a number 9. Wow, very good. Now, can you sing with me? Let's sing it. 1, 2, 3. Go around and then slide down. Go around and then slide down. Go around and then slide down to make a number 9. Good job, children. I love number 9 so much. How about you?
Oh no, I heard thunder.
It means I have to go back. It's not time to play anymore. Oh, goodbye.